Hi guys, this is a kind of 2-in-1 video. I did both my makeup and my hair. It's a kind of sexy, seductive bombshell look. So I tried to enhance all my favorite features. So it's perfect glowing skin, big lips, smoky eyes, lots of lashes, and my hair is just really messy, big, bouncy curls. So if you want to see how I achieved this look, then keep on watching. I'm starting with the primer. This is the Too Faced Hangover X, or the Hangover RX. It's a very hydrating primer, and even though my skin is really oily, I need the hydration for the foundation I'm gonna use to go on smoothly and not look too cakey. Next step is another primer, and even though I said I needed the hydration for the foundation to go on smoothly, I'm gonna use a tiny bit of the Makeup Forever Step 1 Skin Equalizer in Mattifying, just around my nose. And now for the foundation, I'm gonna use the Marc Jacobs Remarkable Full Cover Foundation, and this is in 22 Bisque Light. And I'm just gonna dot it all over my face and then blend it out with my beauty blender. I try not to use too much of it around my nose and my top lip because I feel like it cakes up a bit. The foundation is really yellow to begin with, but I promise it's gonna match by the end. And if you wonder why I have a towel around my hair, I just took a shower and I will try to do my hair on camera. For my concealer, I'm mixing two. I have the NYX HD Concealer in beige, and then I have the Urban Decay Naked Skin Concealer in light warm. And again, I'm just using the beauty blender to blend everything into the skin. Before I set the concealer, I'm gonna do a tiny bit of cream contouring, and I wanna use my Primark Cream Contour Kit. I think they had like 2 or 3 different shades, but it doesn't have any name or number or anything. So I think I have the kind of medium kit. It looks like this. The light shade was kind of the same in all three, as far as I remember, but the contouring and bronzing shade was a bit different. I like that the contouring shade was really gray, and this one I'm gonna use the blush blender, I think it's called, from like the medium-sized beauty blender. I'm just gonna dip in both of the contouring tones and contour my face. Because we want to look our best, I'm just gonna go full out. And for the highlight, before we set everything, I'm gonna use the Benefit What's Up, and I'm just gonna use it straight from the tube. And now to set my concealer and the rest of my face, I'm gonna use the Laura Mercier Loose Translucent Powder and an e.l.f. blush brush. I'm not gonna bake or anything because my under eyes are too dry to do that right now, but if you like baking, then feel free to use that method. For bronzer, I'm gonna use the MAC Give Me Sun Bronzer, and hopefully I'm gonna make my face match my body, because this bronzer is quite warm and orangey red, and my face is really yellow, so maybe I can make the bronzer match my body. I think that helped a little bit. For blush, I'm gonna use the Milani Baked Powder Blush in Rose d'Oro. And it's really, really pigmented, so you need the tiniest bit. It has this really pretty golden shimmer to it, so it's gonna match the highlight perfectly. And for highlighter, I'm gonna use a limited edition product, but any gold highlighter will do. This is the MAC Extra Dimension Skin Finish in Oh Darling. So if you have this, it's so beautiful, but if you don't, just use any other gold highlighter. Mary Luminizer would be perfect for this look too. Before I do my eyeshadow and eyebrows and everything, I'm gonna spray my face with the Urban Decay D Slick Makeup Setting Spray. And just before this dries completely, I'm gonna put a tiny bit more highlighter. I'm gonna zoom you in so you can see my eyes. I'm gonna start with my eyebrows, and I'm just using Charcoal Brown from MAC. And there's nothing special about my eyebrows. I just fill them in with powder. I don't change the shape or overdraw or anything. It's just my brows. And I'm just brushing them out. For my eyes, I'm gonna use the, what is it? Maybelline, the blushed nudes. So I'm gonna use the matte neutral brown shade on Soeva 228. I'm just focusing it on my outer corner. I'm also blending this color pretty high up just to open my eyes. I feel like my eyes are getting really hooded. I've always had hooded eyes, but I'm 25 now and I really feel like you can see my skin changing. On a Soeva 231, a bit more firm blending brush, I'm gonna use the color right here. So I just place it in the corner and blend it in. And I'm kind of just blending it, not just in the outer V, but on the outer part of my eyelid. Am I in focus? I don't know. And before I put anything on my eyelids, I'm gonna highlight my inner corners with the Topshop eye crayon in, I don't know, marble? It's a really light champagne color. I'm just gonna blend it in with my finger. And I'm gonna apply my lid color with my finger too. And for the lid, I'm gonna use the same highlighter as on my cheeks. So a nice golden highlight on my eyelids. Look how intense it is on the inner corner with the crayon underneath. I want to define the outer corner just a tiny bit more, and for that I'm going to use this Rimmel Scandalize eyeliner. This is just the black one, and I'm going to use it on a winged liner brush from Soeva at 317. Now I want to try to apply mascara and lashes. For mascara, I'm gonna use the Max Factor Masterpiece Max Mascara just to prep my own lashes for false lashes. You could leave the look right here, but of course I'm gonna use some false lashes. These are a really old pair of Socialize Vixen. I love, love these lashes. They are so fluffy and just so pretty. I think this is the last time I can wear these. I have to buy some new lashes. I have zoomed out again because I want to do my lips. It's a really simple look. I'm gonna use MAC Lip Pencil in Boldly Bare. This is just kind of the same color as my natural lips. I'm gonna really heavily overdraw my lips because I love the look of really big, juicy, I don't know, just big lips, and my lips aren't that big, so I'm gonna fake it. And for gloss, I'm just gonna use the Clarins? What's it called? Instant Light Natural Lip Perfector. This is in 03, the really light nude one they have. And I'm just gonna apply it all over my lips. I think that's everything I want to do to my face, so I'm gonna do my hair now. It's pretty dry now. I've had it in the towel for an hour or something. So I'm just gonna put a tiny bit of oil in my ends and blow dry it, and then I will be back. Now my hair is dry. It only took like 5 minutes to dry it because it was dry from the towel already. I didn't do anything special, I just blow dried it with my head upside down to get a tiny bit of volume. I'm not gonna use any heat protectants because it's in my shampoo. I used the Gold Hair Care hydrating shampoo and Luxury hair mask. It makes my hair really soft. It gives quite a bit of volume even though I have really fine flat hair. It protects my color and it's a heat protectant, so the only thing I use extra is Moroccan oil. So the only thing I'm gonna do now is split my hair up. I just split it in two. Actually, I'm gonna split it where I'm gonna part my hair, and I'm gonna do a low parting. And split it around. To curl my hair, I'm gonna use the, I don't know, it's a really old, Noumi, I don't know the size of it, but I think it's a kind of medium-sized curling wand. Just gonna take a chunk of hair and wrap it around, kind of flat around the barrel, hold it for 5 to 10 seconds. Let it go in my hand. Don't burn your fingers. I've burned my fingers so many times. Just to let it cool a tiny bit. And then you have a really big, bouncy curl. Just gonna take another chunk and I'm gonna wrap it the other way around. Like this. There you go. And just keep doing that to your whole head. I'm gonna put some music on and speed this up.
Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. Feels right. this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella loved. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one, I can feel it in my heart. Yeah, I won't stop charging me, go and come harder. I can see you and I, way beyond the stars, girl.
I'm just gonna run my fingers through my hair. You can see some of the curls are kind of flat, so I think I want to curl this side a tiny bit more.
It feels right, it feels right, it feels right.
In the front, I'm just going to put the hair behind my ear. And that's why I curled the front piece away from my face, so it lies perfectly behind my ear and makes this little perfect curl. Over here, I did the same thing with the curl away from my face, and I curled it under, right up to my roots to get the extra volume. And I'm just gonna loosen up the curl. If you want even more volume, you could back comb your hair underneath, but I don't like doing that to my hair, so this is fine with me. If you don't feel that your curls hold in your hair, you could spray it with hairspray, but I like when it falls a tiny bit. My hair holds the curl for about 2 days, at least with the Noumi curling iron, or the curling wand. But this is the finished look. I hope you liked it. I hope it wasn't too boring or I blabbered away about everything and nothing. I feel like I often talk really slow, so I hope this wasn't too boring for that reason either. Only thing left to say is thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much. I appreciate every single one of you. If you're not already subscribed, please subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. And until next time, I love you and take care. Bye!